Yeah. Oh, mine site's flooded area. So I'm going the wrong way from mine site. Oh, dude, there's more of these things. It's got teeth. It's prickly. Man, that thing's kind of hard to kill, huh? He drops shimmer stones, though. I can farm shimmer stones in it. Where'd the other one go? Did it just die randomly? Aw, man. I have to go all the way back up. I was really hoping I wouldn't have to do that, but I might just have to. Do I? Yeah, I need to get back on that bridge. Okay, it's not so bad so far. Okay, that jump. Okay, so if I get on the bridge, I can drop here and get this. And then this leads somewhere eventually. Oh god. Nope, I bonked. There's a bat after me. I wonder if I need triple jump, maybe. I wonder if these are, like, actually made for triple jump. I could have made that one. I want to actually get back up there. I made a mistake by coming back down. Okay. Because I want to throw this thing. Not a single thing there, huh? Right here. Wait. I just realized. How do I get down? Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. I actually do wonder if you need triple jump for some of these things that I think are extremely tight. Excuse me, there is a wall I can go through here. It says so on the map. Whoa! Wait, where's my revive? Huh? I touched the Aelstone. I should have had a revive. I even saved. Oh my god. Where's all my stamina though? You know, every single time I came down here, I tried to do a special attack. None of the times it actually worked. So I can't get up here, it's too high. That's also too high. Yep. You need triple jump first. Or there's a high jump. I don't know. You can get more height somehow. This is also an entrance. Why is there so many entrances? Oh, is that all that does? Just to blind me? Ow, never mind, it also hurts me. Wasn't there something about parrying? No, that's sword. Oh, you can block a bit faster. Not even using it. Let's just do the bow. I came from up there. How? Where'd that bat go? I guess it doesn't matter. Go. What? But the map says I can keep going. And then there's... Okay. So where am I? Oh, can't even go that way. Okay, bye. Ow! Rude. Oh, I got a pitchfork. It's a sword. Less damage. It's less everything. Oh, this eventually goes back. Ouch. So the double hit goes now. Only half of original damage. Is that a bear trap? Will it hurt me? Yes, a lot. Antique shop. Sure. It's a shop, so it must be safe. It is not safe. However, maybe it's a short dungeon. Oh, I'm attacking the wrong way. These bats are just flying through the floors. What was that? Grandfather clock. Decorate your room. I don't even know where my room is. It's stronger. That's poise damage, but poise doesn't really matter on that. What's that black smoke? Oh, I hit it. Oh god. That's not the weapon I want. That's not the weapon I want either. But it's the weapon I have to use. Stay away from me. I stab you. But there's an entrance there. Wasted town. Guess I'll go through that after. Blueprint for a spike bat. Okay, I don't know who to give that to, but... I just can't do it. I can't pull off the special. Ordinary ring. Don't I have that one? I do. So there's duplicates in this game. But there's... How do I... Huh? There's no way in. Ow! Rude. Oh my god, is this gonna kill me? I just healed as well. Fires 3 arrows, sure. Don't do that. Can I not climb that? Looks like I can climb it. Maybe the other side? I don't know how to get into that room then. Maybe I need triple jump? Tailor shop. Oh, this is the flooded tan. That's why it's all abandoned and stuff. Village head's house. Come on down, rat. How did I kick? Oh, what the fuck? Fuck you, dude. Got another portrait. No one could imagine that such destruction could befall the docks. All trade has stopped, every business shut down in the blink of an eye. The townsfolk are fleeing. This town is finished. Soon, it will be consigned to the history books. Okay, it doesn't look like anything missed. Abandoned house. Okay, through the abandoned house. Is this where I didn't even mean to do that. This time I did, but it didn't let me. Again. Okay. Eventually, my inputs will let me do the things I want to do. So the jewelry box is in this house, I think. Nothing in here. A gorgeous chair, let me guess. It's to decorate my house. Thank you. jewelry box that I can find. I really wish I could do the attacks that I want to do. But you know, this game doesn't let you, I guess. Shell ring. Potion recovery. God, this place is big. I feel like I say that about everything in this game. It's just, the area is always just so big. It's just a worse version of my rare ring. Get back up. But I feel like I'm going through this backwards. You got so many levels, like so quickly. What's whirlwind attack? Like, the game doesn't tell you half this stuff. In the other direction, then. Okay, so there's nothing up there. It's not a slide. What the? I don't know what I just killed. I should go save, actually. Also, the game doesn't refill your items when you go into storage. I feel like that could be a nice quality of life to add. Can't even see them. It's another exit. I'm so lost. Flooded area. Another abandoned Okay. Yellowing paper. The water keeps rising as the storm rages on. It's almost submerged the entire first floor. Should I take my family and leave now? Shimmer's blessing. The lights of the town are lost in a thick, dark cloud. The window shutters have been pulled loose by the storm. The banging never stops. I can't get up there. I could only tell that was there because of the health bar. Another exit. God, this place is so confusing as well. And there's something up there. There's an exit up there. That I can't even get to. Another door? Herb store. I can probably get up there somehow. Ugh! Mud is flowing through my house. Oh, Shimmer. I saw it. The face. A human face in the mud. And we go out again. There's so much stuff I missed. Or I haven't, like, fully explored. This area is kind of convoluted. I keep forgetting I can attack multiple times while in the air. That one was... Wasn't much of a secret. Is there anything else still here? Oh, there's the jewelry box. I don't like how this one doesn't have music. There's an item in that box. At least these things don't really attack you until you attack them first. Man, I don't like this area. Sure, stuff's easy to kill, but it's so confusing, this area. Thank you. I'm just going through doors and doors. So many doors. Whoa. I have to open my map every few seconds just to check if there's any secret rooms or something like this over here. Doesn't let me in. Oh, it does. Raven's gauntlets. Less throwing, better stamina cost. Less poise, our defense. Sure. And there's a save over here. I need like triple jump. I'm gonna forget that exists, unless I can push this. Or I make a super hyper precise jump from this, which I don't think is possible.